There is some other business, or at least potential business, in the Congress still, despite the election year.
I mean,
we hear about things like drug prices. We hear things even like a highway bill, maybe infrastructure with that. Where does that sit, and does this process affect that in any way? Has it sort of contaminated some of the water up there and make it harder for them to get together and do something?
Yeah, it's interesting because I think counter to the narrative and the sort of the financial press that Congress hasn't done anything, of course, they did ratify the USMCA. They also passed the Secure Act, a major piece of retirement legislation. They did pass a bipartisan criminal justice reform bill, you know, almost a year and a half ago. So the Congress is doing something, maybe not to the effect that the American electorate would want. But I do think that we need to think about Congress and sort of their actions as really trying to do no harm in an election year, maybe get some, you know, put some points on the board, but probably from a policy perspective or from a markets perspective, not do very much. And that's, I think, an important point, David, because you will see infrastructure making headlines. You will see Trump tax cuts 2.0. And we at PIMCO don't expect any additional fiscal stimulus to support the economy going into the election, i.e. Congress will not move on any of those things. But it's, of course, a convenient talking point going into the election.